Mr. Warbuck, Miss Farrell.
You're up early.
You're up early too.
We've been up all night, dear. FBI men have been coming and going. Hey, did you know that the president is here?
Really?
Mr. President?
Merry Christmas, President Roosevelt.
He's kept his gimbal.
Merry Christmas, Annie. Annie, early this morning, FBI Director Hoover telephoned you something very serious. He succeeded in tracing the identity of your parents.
Yeah, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge.
No, dear. They've been more prevented.
But...
Annie,
your mother and father died a long time ago.
So, I'm an orphan after all.
Are you all right, Annie?
Yes, because I know they love me, and they would have came back to me if they weren't...
I love you, Mrs. Bennett.
And I love you, Daddy Warbucks. Now, who the heck are Ralph and Cheryl and Mudge?
The birth certificate could easily have been forged, but nobody knew about the locket except us.
And the FBI, of course.
And Miss Hannigan.
And Miss Hannigan.
Miss Hannigan, sir. And the children of Hannigan.
Annie!
Oh, Miss Hannigan. I'm delighted to meet you.
Same here. And I know you anywhere.
Mr. Warbucks, just come from the FBI.
Now we're all fits together.
Sir, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
We just came to pick up Annie. And the check.
Yes, the check. $50,000.
Certified. Paid to the order of the jig is up.
Yes, the jig is up, Daniel Francis Hannigan, also known as...
Rooster Hannigan, also known as Ralph Mudge, also known as Danny the Dick.
This turns it over.
Yes, sir.
And you'll find that this woman is their accomplice.
Oh, no, I haven't seen these people until yesterday.
And come on, Billy.
Amy, tell them how good and nice they are with us together.
Jeez. What's the one thing you always taught me? Never tell a lie.
Brat!
Miss Annie, it's gone for good!
Yes, girls, for you and perhaps for all of us, this Christmas is going to be the start of a wonderful life. A new deal. Hey, I really like that. A new deal.
Me too, Franklin. A new deal.